The first number that we're going to be doing is part of the classical portion of our show, and it's from the Baroque era, 1600 to 1750. The Baroque era turned out three magnificent composers, many more, but three big ones that we tend to remember: Johann Sebastian Bach, George Handel, we hear his Messiah all the time at Christmas, and this third composer that you're going to hear right now, Antonio Vivaldi the Italian. Vivaldi was actually a priest as well as a composer. He was a virtuoso violinist. Back in the Baroque era, the orchestras tended to be very small, just a handful of strings. Many of the instruments were not yet well developed, so we have our representation of a small orchestra here tonight with Luke and Yanni as well. This piece, the Gloria, is part of a larger work called the Gloria, and it actually has 12 movements. You're only going to hear the first of the 12 movements right now. This was very popular music in its day back in the 1600s. This is what people enjoyed this piece because it was delightful, it was light, it was joyful, it just filled them with good feelings. So we hope that does that with you. This is from Gloria, and it's by Antonio Vivaldi. Renaissance, 1450 to 1600. There aren't a lot of composers that we can throw names out like we just did a few minutes ago, the names that we might recognize. This is a piece we're going to sing in French. Back in the Renaissance, music was still being developed. They were still trying to figure out if a song was in a major key or a minor key, so it kind of goes back and forth a little bit as they firm it up. Again, music's still being developed. So you're going to hear that, I hope, in this piece. I don't need to really translate it because we're going to sing it in French and then we're going to sing it in English for you. It's called Je ne fus jamais, and it's by the composer, I don't have his name here. I apologize. But we do want to thank Mr. Lawton, our French teacher at the upper school, because he came into some of our classes to help us learn the French and to learn our pronunciation. So thank you to Mr. Lawton.
Je t'en suis amoureuse, sans rien y croire.
This year we chose Fiddler on the Roof. It's a show that opened, I'm sure many of you have seen it or seen the movie. It opened in 1964 on Broadway, and it was the longest running show on Broadway for 10 years. It won 9 Tony Awards, a whole group of other awards, Best Musical, the story of Tevye and his wife, a very poor family in the little Russian village of Anatevka, early 1900s, and the story that goes through it. We're going to sing a medley of songs from Fiddler on the Roof, started by a narration from Sarah Gibney.
Thank you. children fight with each other, laugh and cry, live and die. A tough people, we have to be. It's a tough life. But one thing holds us all together, makes us a community. Tradition.
Tradition.
Street.